Season 19. This is episode 2. Know anymore,
and I don't care. She came to it. She came to the realization
yesterday,
and she told me directly yesterday. And oh man, it's breaking my brain. Okay, the me she told was Joel Tucker, Joel Elliott Tucker. Okay. I put on the scary Jerry West persona so I don't cry as much about the depth of my life. Okay? So everybody understands why this is happening. I don't have multiple personalities. I built multiple personalities so that I don't crumble over the weight that is the performance art piece that is the entirety of my life. I married this chick, okay, named Jenny, who is so sweet. Like, the sweetest person you've met. Meek, mild, sweet. Privately, it was different. That's not what I'm here to talk about. What I'm here to talk about is the fact that when Jennifer expelled me into your city to be your problem, I had to start my life over with nothing, which is fine. I chose that. We talked about it. We talked about the fact that I was going to be homeless at the end of this marriage, my wife and I. She was sad about it. I comforted her. As I was being expelled, like the day that I was getting kicked out, she was crying, and so I held her, and I'm like, why are you crying? And she was like, I don't want to make you homeless. I'm like, well, we could have had a mature adult divorce, and then police wouldn't be coming here to take me to a hotel that you pay for. You know, like, that was a choice, that was, right? But we did it this way anyway, and I held her because she wanted me to hold her while we waited for the police to take me out of her life. That's not what those things are for. That was really traumatic. Anyway, like, water under the bridge. I want that woman that I'm talking about there that did that to me, I want her to live a happy life. I found this other woman who's just like her. Just like you. If you're watching this, oh my God, don't watch my videos. Why? After all the stuff we went through, don't watch my videos. But if you're watching, Jenny, I found somebody just like you. And after 8 years of this woman orbiting around me, right? She told me yesterday exactly how you felt. In her words, she said, I want you to be in my life, but I'm scared it won't work out. Like, I want it to work. She wants me in her life, but she wants it to be guaranteed to work. That's what you wanted. I found you again. Cool.
And you put the load right on me. I picked up my bag. I went looking.
Hey guys, Jesus Christ came to me in a dream last night and he said that we all need to get the Neuralink and download ourselves into the metaverse because the metaverse is actually biblical heaven.
Have you been sleeping on this band? Vocal Tank and the Bangas' new track, Why Try Right Now.
There's a house party by my boy Derek House. Everybody hop up in the back of the truck. We about to head out, women.